Here we are given ellipse with axis length 2a and 2b.